Hello friends, welcome back to my channel About to Green. This is Abisha. Today I'm going to make one tea from this waste thing. All of you know about this, correct? This is corn. Normally we are using or normally we are peeling it and using, correct? We will peel like this, correct? We are removing this one like this. Like this I peeled it. You see this waste material. Normally we are putting out, correct? It's looking nice, very beautiful. So we are removing this one from this and collecting. I collected from 3 corns. So from this only I am going to make tea. It has many medicinal benefits. Chinese and Americans are using this to make medicines for malaria, urinary tract infections and heart disease. This is called corn silk. It's a long silky thread. This fiber contains magnesium. Now let's start to make corn silk tea. First, we have to wash. Now I am putting 2 glasses of water. Then boil it. See, the extract is coming out. Let us allow to boil. See, the extract is coming out. The color is changing. Now, let's drain this one. See the color? Corn silk tea got ready to drink. You can drink with honey or you can drink this only. This tea can reduce blood pressure, cholesterol, blood sugar, urinary infections, inflammation. So you drink this one and be healthy. Thank you guys. Enjoy a healthy life.